A baby alligator, its mouth taped shut as a precaution. A yellow Burmese python, illegal to own anywhere in the U.S. Rare turtles, a water monitor, and all sorts of creeping, crawling critters found in what investigators called horrendous conditions inside this house on 11th Street in Carl Place, Long Island.
They're in pretty bad shape.
In fact, at least 10 of the more than 100 reptiles found were dead, including two snakes, an iguana, and a lizard known as a blue-tongued skink.
If you're not taking care of them and you're abusing them, then they're... Why would you have 100 of them? I mean, it doesn't make any sense.
The homeowner's son, 20-year-old Christopher Koenig, was handcuffed and charged with aggravated animal cruelty. Some of his turtles were even found swimming in an inflatable backyard pool.
Along with all those reptiles, authorities also found three dogs, a cat, a rabbit, and several fish, including two striped bass and two bluegills that are illegal to keep.
We knew they had a couple dogs, but that's it.
Neighbors like Trudy Mamina are stunned. She says the family simply loves animals.
I wouldn't for a minute think that any one of them were abused. I think they would have been taken care of properly, just knowing the family.
This boa constrictor actually wrapped itself around the arm of an SPCA investigator and started squeezing so hard he needed help. The town of North Hempstead does not allow snakes as pets in residential areas, including this neighborhood full of kids.
If that got loose, it could hurt these children.
Even kill them.
It could kill them. I mean, these animals aren't meant to be kept as pets in your house.
Certainly not this many. In Carl Place, Long Island, Brian Conybeare, CBS 2 News.
Investigators say they only discovered the reptiles when the family reported a break-in at the house over the weekend. The creatures are now being treated at an animal sanctuary in Massachusetts.